with 6 points. We're going to do 5-0 Granada. Oh gosh. With 4 points. In sixth, Athletic Bilbao transfer deadline day. With 4 points. In seventh, Espanyol with 4 points. In eighth, Deportivo.
Well, I'm not going to really. Well, actually, you know, I want to see something.
Bottom of the table, Real Sociedad.
Let me see my. I'm not going to buy anybody, but can I see like my players how they're doing? With no points. Third bottom, Getafe with 1 point. Never mind, I can't. I was going to see squad report. With 2 points. But let me see what's up for like when I have 7 million. Just in case, you know, I might find somebody. Oh. Whoops. 7 million search. I won't get much for 7 million, but let's see. Yeah. 39. Oh my god. I didn't realize. I remember he was 37, but I forgot that he kept playing. Oh my god. Jeez, man. Well, I don't know. He's only worth 7 million. Nigel the Young. He can switch this time, so. Maluda. Yuck. That's all I can say. Yuck. I don't like Maluda. Paul Scholes. 55 sprint speed. Look at that. Wow. It's so green it hurts my eyes. Long club player. Okay. Advance. I wonder if I'm gonna get any offers. Oh, ooh. Okay, let's see. What's here? Okay, this guy is 14. Where's the goalie? Danny. He didn't have much potential. This guy does, but yeah, I'm not gonna wait for 2 years. Continue scouting this guy. I'm gonna just, yeah. See these people. There's nothing really interesting here. Whatever, I guess keep scouting. Now, it takes a while for them to actually find somebody. I don't think I've ever played a career mode where I found someone good in the first time. Let's see, Tevez got moved to Inter. Okay, obviously Ronaldo went to PSG. El Shaarawy went to Real Madrid. Benzema went to Chelsea. Okay. Fred went to PSG. Oh my god. It's like 3 PSGs. There's 4 PSGs. Oh no. Wellington went to Roma. Diego went to us. Yeah. Ooh. Rosal. Manchester United wants to buy him? Well, I don't want to really sell him. He's only 17. Ooh, I should put people on loan now that I think of it. Sell players. Let me see those 17-year-olds. So, 64. Wait, no. Wait, so I can't. No actions with an offer pending. Oh, okay, whatever. Thomas. Season loan. Season loan. These are all youngsters, though. Like, we have so many of them. He has that special something. I'm gonna keep Joel in there just in case. I actually think I might play this guy because I think I've heard of this guy also before. But I don't want to sell him. I don't know if I could counter offer with him just for a loan. Can I sell him now? Well, I doubt anyone's gonna ask for them. Nope. Transfers. Wait, I thought I already... Oh wow, wait. Well, I didn't mean... Okay. I'm stupid. No, but I don't think anyone's gonna buy him anyways. I have Cabrera. 69, I might use him at one point. Because I have so many midfields, I don't see him, me using him. And yeah, there's no way. Whatever. Okay. B. Oh no, come on. Don't tell me the game froze on me again. Give it a second. There we go. Ooh. France. I mean, I will play for an international team, manage one, but France, I didn't expect France to ask for one. Oh, I don't have a game for like a week. Wow. Well then, I thought I was going to, but I guess not. So, seems that we are at top of the list. How is Celta Vigo doing so good? 4th place Real Zaragoza host 19th place Malaga. Okay. Well, and then Barcelona Real Madrid tied against one team. You know, United States and Ireland. Okay, I don't want to leave just yet. I've only played 3 matches with this team. We have to go against Fire! Rayo! Fire! Cano! okay, let me just move the squad around. Oh wait, Courtois went up a ranking. I just realized Courtois went up a ranking. Let me see squad report. Yup, he did! On front. Oh, come on, man. -1. What's that pace? Rodin went up 1. Yay. Oh, he's 26. Felipe Luis went up 1 also. Gabi Diego. Emre. Oh, the other one went up 3? 3? Wow, okay, he's in 82 now. 4 finishing. Plus 1 reactions. Ooh, Falcao went up a ranking. 92 finishing, 95 heading. Yo, Costa went up one. You know, I think I'm gonna start Sergio next match. At the club since 2009. Oh, 74. Well, Garcia. Christian. Miranda went up my ranking. Plus 3 aggression, plus 3 interceptions. Good, okay, okay. Turan was injured, so. Kadir. Manquillo. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa there, that is a lot of ups. Oliver. So. Sanchez. Ladoy, I mean. Joel, look at his picture. He's like, Silvio. So, six men went down one. Thiago. You know, Thiago's actually a right footed person, but I don't know why he uses his left so much. I mean, he uses it a lot. Okay. Team management. Okay, but I can't believe Adrian went up a three rankings, man. That's really good. Okay.